clicking all of the buttons right now, making sure everything is up to snuff. Which I think it is. I think everything is up to snuff. All right, hey everybody. Just ready for some bug pages. I'm ready for some bug pages. Cause last time we played it, we left off in the middle of town. Yeah, we still gotta explore. Oh yeah, I was gonna grind some for berries, wasn't I? Cause I need 100 berries to purchase this thing over here. So let's go grind a little bit. Let's go ahead and get that taken care of before we explore more to the town. We should be able to do something with those rocks later on. Oh, it's one of those. Okay. Gotcha. But I'm assuming we can't get any thing. Well, we might get items from it. It's very possible that we might get a item drop from him. If he does do an item drop. But yeah, we don't need that much more. I think it's like 70. Oh, you can run. Okay, that's cool. That's cool to know. Heard a thud somewhere. Are we right there? Capture card? Okay. Actually, I don't know if that was a capture card or something else. Looks like we're all good. No, you do not get EXP for that. I actually don't mean to run. I keep hitting circle by accident. Nope. What is going on? The lights just flickered. Am I in danger? They did say there might be on and off thunderstorms today, so if I do suddenly go offline, that's why. Maybe I'll just find more things over here. Did I explore everything over here? I did. Okay. Okay. Dang it. Do some stuff though. Oh, look at this mysterious folk person. What? Huh? Is that literally just a shortcut? Hmm. Hey, it's the best character in the game. Now we haven't found any books for him in a while. Don't waste my time. Well, we got a few crystal berries now. I don't know if it's time to get anything, but we'll go check. Increased damage blocked with the super plot by 1. See, that could be pretty good. Let's go ahead and get this dude. Might as well. Oh, it's a chair. It looked like there was a face back there. Nice, okay, cool. Literally just need 2 more. Nice. There we go. on here. Wait, is that a match? Let's rather go get that power up first. What's that? Thank you. dodge the ramp so quick, but okay. A lot of badges seems like they have side effects in this game. I can't recall... I keep calling them badges. It's because they're called badges in Paper Mario. But I don't recall a lot of badges in Paper Mario having, like, cons? Unless I'm just misremembering. To be fair, though, it's been, like, a few good years since I played Paper Mario. I know this could be leading to a super boss. That's a respawn. But if I leave out of here from this way, it does respawn. Might have found a money spot here. Because it's 10, right? No, it's 5. I mean, that's still better than 1. Let's go ahead and get 150 then. I don't mind taking like a little bit of time just to grind a little bit and get some goodies. And I keep forgetting I can run. Very nice. power up first. Nope, good right away. Come for the TD boost in Bonberry, it'll be a hunter as well. Well, I think this session's gonna be strictly grinding, I gotta say. I thought about putting this on Vivi, or V, but, I'm actually gonna put this in Kaba, more than likely. There it goes. Cause he's our big boy. That berry was bouncing. I do have that lead too, I have to say. Mm-hmm. So, with me and RPGs, I am perfectly alright with taking as much time as necessary to grind. Like, I'm one of those people that, oh hey, there's like an expensive sword here. If it's within reason, I will grind for it. Like, this is like within reason to me, is grinding the berries to get that extra metal and berry. There's 130 we need total, if I'm not mistaken. I mean, you know, I do play this guy, so I am used to the grind. What I actually say this guy is probably... I'm thinking, what's the game that I probably would say I would put the most grind into? It's either Phantom Brave... or Disgaea 2. Like, I literally max out the hours in Phantom Brave, believe it or not. On my PS2. Because, I love that game. And I'm eagerly waiting to play that game again. I actually need to sit down and plan out what I want to do for the rest of the year, actually. I mean, I got ideas. I think I got a general idea of what I want to do for the rest of the year. So I think, for the time being, I think Bug Fables and The World is Your Weapon. Or Anything as a Weapon, whatever that game is called. I think both of those are probably going to be like the two randomly picked games. The last two picked games of the year at random. I think everything else is going to be planned out. Heck, I might actually start streaming on Tuesday mornings, I'll be honest. I'm actually considering it. Especially since it seems like I've been kind of inconsistent with my schedules lately. There'll be like a couple days I'll be just off. I might actually start streaming on Tuesdays. But currently, the plan is, we got Ys Origins, we got Bug Fables, next to the dock is the trophy run of 100% trophies of FF13. Depending on when all that is going to be complete, I'll put The World is Your Weapon or anything. What? Hold on. It's bothering me. I can't remember the name of that game. The World is Your Weapon. Okay, I had it right the first time. The World is Your Weapon. Now, that is like to say, if I can get 13 to stream properly... Like, I'm able to capture off of PS3, but it's, like, inconsistent with some stuff. It's very weird. Because, you know, PS3 is just weird in general. Hmm. So, and the only reason why I say 13's kind of might be up to the air, because that game's resolution, like, shifts from time to time, and that just throws the capturing off. Like, it'll just go black on the capture software, and then it'll come back, so you can be, like, missing segments. I'm gonna have to sit down and actually try it. I don't have the PS3 with me at the moment. And also, another wrench that might be thrown into plans is if I am gonna be moving sometime this year, because that's still up in the air. That's just kind of something that's out of my control, sadly. Because I don't know if I really went too deep into it. But the short note is, they're trying to sell this property. Because I'm currently renting. I mentioned that I'm renting where I'm living at right now. And they're trying to sell this property. Whenever they get a buyer, that's, you know, I'll have to go. I do have a place with my folks that, you know, if we can't find a spot, that I can go live with them a little bit. And honestly, moving back in with them ain't the worst thing in the world. I mean, in some aspects, it's actually, you know, it'd be probably, you know, pretty nice to hang out with the family for a bit and whatnot. Like, the big issue with that is just the drive I would have between it and work. Because that's literally an hour drive. From there to there. And now, throw streaming into really odd territory. I mean, it's gonna be a weird situation, when I do move with my folks. The good news is, though, they got better internet, since I was there. Because, I guess it's about 10 years ago at this point, I want to say. I'm not ashamed to admit it. I lived with my folks up until I was, like, 21, 22, I want to say. Something like that. And back then, they only had satellite internet, and I've never seen a single praise review. I've never seen a positive review on HughesNet. Satellite internet. It was bad. I'll be frank. That internet was bad. But luckily, they actually are like fiber internet over there now, which is about what I got right now. Actually, I think theirs is actually a little better. But the only thing is, I think it would be only Wi-Fi, and that's like, I'm not too sure about streaming on Wi-Fi. I don't know. It's definitely gonna be a situation where I won't know until I go over there. Like, if I go over there if it comes up, it comes up. So honestly, I'll be honest, like, even though I do have a plan for some stuff, I didn't make it. It is kind of a step-by-step thing, or day-by-day thing, I'll be completely honest. But I do like to plan things out, from time to time, anyway. I don't know. If all things go well, I do have an idea of what I want to do for the rest of the year. So, going back on all that, so right now, it's Bug Fables, Z's Origins, FF13 Trophy Run, if that cooperates. The world is your weapon. And after that, I kind of want to go ahead and start on my Final Fantasy VII stuff. I'm going to start with Crisis Core. I do want to do Crisis Core first. Jerk. And then, of course, on top of all that, we're gonna have the Wii U streaming month, with, the plan right now for October is Resident Evil. Yeah, I would say Resident Evil's probably enough. Like, I'm thinking about it, I'm like, is Resident Evil my favorite horror franchise? In terms of video games? And currently, probably, actually, yeah. Oh, they got another badge. Oh, that's the one I was looking at earlier. When blocking, Kaba will damage enemies that touch him with his horn. It's pretty good. Let's go get that berry first. That works. Do you have any items? I like to sell. Okay. I do not have any more berries with me at the moment, but I might find some in the future. Please come back some other time. Okay. So we need 50. And that might be the last medal. That guy, he was charging right at us. Okay, so we don't have to do it one more time. Off badges. Speaking of, I keep calling them badges, medals. Does he really need this? As funny as it is. See, I was gonna add that to poison. Unless... I don't think we can buy any more medals anywhere. Venus has anything. Keep forgetting I have to talk to her before I can jump in. Sorry for fun that guy's hat. Thank you. Alright, for right now, let's go do some lore. You're not off the hook yet. Music going on.
Thank you.
Bubble shield, like. Not in a million moons. Technology. Oh, okay. Looks like we'll have to wait on that then. You suck at whisper. Thank you. Didn't mean to do that, and I got yelled at. That's a lot of boomerangs. Or croissants, you know, take your pick. Check this guy out. Shit in. Yo, okay, that's pretty rad. That looks like an old house or shed or something. That's a fence. That's interesting. I hate to see the water bill, though. Literally a sandbox. That's pretty funny. Glasses. I forgot what we're See the queen bee. Notice it looks like it's picking up some more static than usual on my microphone there. I mean, because the AC's going, that's probably what's picking up. Thank you. Big glutton. This is a good song too. This kind of soundtrack has been pretty good. I don't think there's like any standouts, but it's been good. We go back down. I want that souvenir. Okay. Gotta go grind a little bit more. Thank you. Still haven't seen Phoebe's sister yet, though. Curious what she even looks like. He's like, I'm gonna get you. Oh no, never mind. That beetle's just too quick. Somebody on Facebook went to Florida. Okay, then. Thank you, Facebook, for letting me know that somebody went to Florida. Oh, that's a souvenir. That's what we need for a quest, isn't it? Okay. Well, we definitely want to go heal ourselves then, because I feel like something's going to happen. What items do I have with me right now? We're pretty okay on items, but I do want a full restore. Yeah, let's do a full restore. Unfortunately, I can't think of any safe spots. Or rest spots. Well, I mean, I can't think of any save points that restores health. I think it was 12 for the end here. Here we go again. One over here.
turn in over here. What are the ants down here? Probably the meeting table room thing. Because they should have an exclamation mark, right? I do like how that guy tricks you with the exclamation mark. That's pretty funny. Try to pawn everything off. Okay. Very nice. Was it here? I need a lot of stuff. For the moment, I need one berry. I just need a berry. Just a single berry. You gotta travel quickly. Why am I doing going all the way out of my way just for one berry? That's a good question. Wonder how long the factory's gonna be. Whew. Up the tree. I'm liking what I'm hearing. By a giant wasp spider guardian. I think this is probably my favorite track in the game so far. Ice cream. be pretty good in real life. Awaiting nomination. Trash, what? Jesus. And illegal. There's a lot of stuff. Seen again. Can't do nothing there. Okay? I like this guy's face. I don't know why. Way I can look at skills. Hmm. does this mean there's like a way I can look at skills? I never did figure that out. Anything out here? Yes, we do have some sort of... some kind of... dang it. A Beefoo! That's pretty good. That's a good name. Pummel it. Yeah, they got break now.
Thank you.
shooting. I'm just terrible right now. I think before we get too deep into it, I think we're gonna go ahead and cover this session. But I'm looking forward to playing more of this tomorrow. I really am enjoying this game, though. I think this is a pretty good thing. Let's go nap. I mean, we got a week. But yeah, we are gonna call it a session tomorrow. We will be exploring the factory upon who knows what else. And tomorrow is gonna be a longer stream because it's my day off, if I'm not mistaken. It is. And it's gonna be laundry day, so it won't be till like later into the night. But yeah, we'll definitely be streaming more of this. Knock on wood. Hopefully, I will stream on my day off this time. But yeah, thanks to everybody. Came out, checked out the stream even just for a little bit. Thanks to everybody on the YouTube side of things who catches the replays out. Thank you very much. But yeah, more Bug Fables coming tomorrow, and I think I'm gonna do is to get some caffeine soda. Take care, everybody.